New information on the death of this llama in Trinidad, Colorado. We showed you the pictures and the video of the llama on a college campus there last week. Police say a day later, three teenagers shot it with a bow and arrow and then slit its neck. Arrest warrants issued today for all three. Only one identified, 18-year-old Cody Kisman. The other boys, 17-year-olds. They all face charges related to animal cruelty.